Okay, guys, hello and welcome back to Alien Isolation. So we are back here. Well, we finished off and we have to open the doors that were basically locked. So let's quickly check the map. Let's see here. Do we have to go here? Sevastopol. Oh, this is the cells, right? We need a plasma torch, which we don't have. The only thing we have is to remove these things. I'm removing brace. Oh shoot.
Stay still.
Okay. Okay.
Now turn around.
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
Nice name.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day.
Oh.
Let's go, sweetheart. Seek some comms is in the Systex bio. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there, okay?
Okay. Do you remove this? This and then A.
Come on, I don't want to stick around here long.
Come on.
Is that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances.
Oh, okay. Thanks for following me, man. Jesus. Didn't want to get followed.
What?
Hey, don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo. They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Jana.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Jana, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
Oh wow, how shit. Go kill you. Commit suicide.
What the hell was that about?
Stupid people.
Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared. Keeping to their own. Safer that way.
Okay, at least we found someone that we can follow but not trust. Go, I must follow you. Dirty little.
I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy.
It is, it's Torrance, so
hold on. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch.
What?
Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button.
Ha. We're going. Hopefully nothing will attack us, but you know.
Keep the noise down here. There might be people around.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on. Right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship. I need to know what's going on. Right fucking now!
Mm-hmm.
Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No, something else.
I'm lost. Malphas. Is this something? There we go. We'll follow him and then it's gonna be so cool. Look.
Shit. We need to move. This way. Get down.
This is bullshit, man. We should be looking for a way off.
Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long?
How do I get...
What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
How do I go down? See, right? See, okay.
Trouble. We'll have to go random. Follow me.
Follow Axel into the vents. Okay, Axel. Oh, you dirty little shoes, man. Climb. Dirty little shoes.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers. Even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I'm pulling your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are.
I'm behind you.
It's called surviving.
Thanks.
Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed. You've been living here?
Well, nah.
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Something. Grab what you need. Yeah. Don't know when you'll get another chance.
Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess.
Oh, how nice. I'll save. I'll
it
save.
It's getting dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there.
Yes.
Make sure you're stocked up on batteries.
What flashlight? And this one, okay. I guess.
Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught. Let's go.
Can I climb this? Oh, I have to.
This way.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent right here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? We're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
I think I found the heater.
Axel, is this it?
Hold on, I'm coming.
It's dark as shit. Okay, now.
I knew it was here somewhere. See, got it covered.
Cool, can we like get out of here now? Cause I don't want to stay here for any longer. Let's go through vents again. I'm behind you. Walk.
It's not smart to stay here too long.
Thanks. That's a lesson, I guess.
That's the way everyone travels around here.
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart.
What if the alien comes? But it's in the vent somewhere.
Torrens, so that's your ship, huh?
Yes.
Quiet. I hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off. You feel safe? I sure as hell don't.
They'll get eaten.
Follow me.
Well, I wanna save. Save game. I'll be saving literally at every single possible save point.
Okay, gotta be quiet here. Don't shine that flashlight.
Oh shit.
Quietly. Hold up.
What's the emergency?
Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
This is some bullshit.
They're armed. Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
Oh, shit.
Let's try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out. You're smaller than me. You'll make less noise.
Oh wow, thanks.
Great.
Find which one of you checked our supplies last? I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
Damn it. What about the lock Joe rigged up?
I've just come from there. Sealed tight. Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? He's a goddamn store clerk.
Okay.
Maybe you think you could do better.
He's not saying that.
I don't know what just to do. I don't know what to do.
Just stop saying. And help me check the rest of this stuff. That is, if you could keep your trap from running for 5 seconds.
Shit, I don't know what to do. Let me just...
But it was your idea, not mine.
Okay. Okay, we're doing a great job, guys. No one's in here.
Nice work, Ripley. This way. Let's keep it down. They're still close by.
Yes, we did
follow
it.
Me.
Okay, I'll follow you. Oh, that was intense. Let me save again. That was a really intense piece of gameplay here, guys. Oh my god. This game's really, really good. What are you looking at me for?
Help me find the switch and get it started.
Come on, then.
How much further?
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there.
Yeah, it probably is.
I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago.
Access terminal. Okay. Oh. Okay. Let's follow this poor man that thinks he can do whatever he wants. Okay, so I'm the one. Okay. What's it mean, you fucking know? Restore power.
It's powered down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Stupid phone messages me at the wrong time, you know.
The others are on their way. We need to go now.
Hey, you bastards!
Move it!
Shoot him! I think he's dead. They killed him.
Did they do it? Oh my god!
You killed that guy
because he was going to kill me. You saved my life.
Yes, yes, I did.
This is about survival.
Yes, it is.
Do you understand?
And you have to get... Oh, what is this?
I hear something. I hear something.
Axel?
What the fuck have I got on me?
No. No.
Gotta keep moving.
Hold it. There we go. Jesus, what Axel, he died. Oh my god, he's so nice. He helped me even though he didn't know me. And then he just died because of that stupid... Yeah, get to Lawrence's tech spire. So now we're moving there. Yay! Oh my god, I'm so happy. I'm actually progressing in this game, which is really emotional. But I'm just sad for Axel right now. Like, I wish he was alive. I wish he could still like help us. But I guess life is not that easy for some people, like Axel. Chill, mate. Find an elevator to Seekson Communications. Let me take this bag. Pretend like I live here. This door opening? Yeah.
Station serving Seekson Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet.
So where do I?
Solutions.
Go here. Let me open this lock. Oh my god, hiding. Is this a... This is an elevator. But it doesn't work. Maybe I have to go into the other side. I don't want to get killed by that monster. Thank you. So where am I now? I can go there, I can go here. I can get the vent. Can get the vent to here, which basically didn't help me out. Oh, but that's all right. Let this door open. Current save. Oh my god, that was ages ago. I think that was before he died. Oh no, it was here. Guys, I think I'm gonna end this episode here. So, hope you enjoyed this episode. And I'll see you next time. Bye! Tech support services at Gemini.